I remember those old days. Who's a student to talk back at the teacher?
You don't want to go to school again? Why?
Are you a pastor?
No, sir.
Were you recruited to teach religion?
No, sir.
Teach their geography and leave the class for the next step.
There are other ways of disciplining a child.
You mean bastard! You! You mean bastard! I never even come on the kid hungry! You bust me! You save me!
Stop telling me to calm down! Are you the one teaching that boy? Is he in your class? So why do you want to take paracetamol on account of my headache? Why?
I be tell you so I will come for you now.
Are you talking to me?
Seriously?
I said, are you talking to me?